Mary always leads us to Jesus because Mary is the one who brought Jesus into the world, who gives us Jesus, her son. She is the gate of heaven. She is the mother of Jesus. If we want to be close to Jesus, we need to be close to Our Lady, because she will lead us to Jesus.
Greetings to all of you, you who form the faith community in the Diocese of Tagbilaran. A special way, greetings to Bishop Albert Uy, and a special greeting also to the parish community of Our Lady of Asuncion in Dauis. Congratulations po on the canonical coronation of our beloved image of Our Lady of the Asuncion. Your church and your church complex has been declared a national historical and cultural treasure. This is a testament to your devotion to our Blessed Mother and the quality of your life as a community. Ang pakiusap ko po sa inyo, please do not rest on the past history and the past culture. Let us continue writing history. Let us continue forming our culture, especially a history and culture based on our devotion to Our Lady. Our Lady who was humble, you know, the lowly servant of God, and who allowed God to do great things for her. It was God who lifted her, brought her to His presence in heaven, in the Assumption. Mary, who was a beloved disciple of Jesus, mother and disciple, who was with Jesus in His sorrows, in his joys, and now she shares His glory. Yan po yung kasaysayan, yan po yung kultura na kailangan ng panahon natin ngayon. Isang kultura ng kababaan at pagsunod kay Jesus. Isang kasaysayan na nakabatay sa pagsunod kay Jesus at sa kababaan. We hope that this history and culture will be your contribution from Dauis, Bohol, to the whole country and to the whole of humanity. Congratulations po, and God bless you.